हेलो एवरीवन, दिस इज के उर्मिला सीआरटी इंग्लिश फ्रॉम केजीबीवी मिर्तोटी। आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन नाउन एंड काइंड्स ऑफ नाउन। डेफिनेशन ऑफ नाउन। ए नाउन इज ए नेमिंग वर्ड दैट नेम्स ए पर्सन, ए प्लेस, ए थिंग एंड एन आइडिया। फ्रॉम द बिलो पिक्चर यू कैन ऑब्जर्व डिफरेंट नेमिंग वर्ड्स सच एज पर्सन, प्लेस, थिंग एंड आइडिया। Now let's discuss one such a naming word that names a person. A noun can name a person by name like Neha, Urmila, Srinivas. A noun can name a kind of person like teacher, man, sister. Now let's discuss another naming word that defines a place. A noun can name a place, for example, India, Siddipet and Telangana. A noun can name a kind of place, for example, classroom, temple and home. Now let's go for another naming word that describes a thing. A noun can name a thing, computer, pen, bench. A noun can name a kind of thing, for example, t-shirt, jump rope and mobile. Let's discuss what is an idea. Ideas are thoughts of a person that cannot be seen or felt. Example, happiness, sad, pain, wisdom and knowledge. Kinds of noun. There are two basic kinds of noun. First one is common noun, second one is proper noun. What is a common noun? A common noun names a general, person, place, thing or idea. It does not refer to something specific. What is a proper noun? A proper noun names a specific person, place, thing or idea. It refers to a names of a noun. In addition to common and proper nouns, there are also concrete and abstract nouns. What are concrete nouns? Concrete nouns are the nouns that you can see, hear, touch, smell or taste. What are abstract nouns? Abstract nouns are the nouns that you cannot see, hear, touch, smell or taste. They are ideas, qualities and feelings that cannot be seen or touched. Thank you.